fisherman's pie is going to be on our dinner tonight. What's on your supper tonight? It's a simple home cooking, and I'm going to give you a couple secrets on this recipe. One of the secrets is, instead of doing a roux, you're going to use a cream of shrimp. I'm going to show you, I'm going to cook the shrimps in this little basket. You have to cook them before you assemble your shepherd's pie. It's going to go on the stove right here. Will take a minute. And also the mushrooms are going to go in this pan. We have three steps. Mushrooms here, saute them. We have the mashed potato ready. The fish is going in the oven. And then all together is going to go one, two, three, and the meal is ready. Right here, fisherman's pie.